now we are going to present before you the noble dance of Rajasthan, Ghoomar. Ghoomar dance is a community dance where all the ladies move gently and gracefully in a circle. This dance is known as a noble dance because in medieval times it was only performed by the ladies of the noble and royal families of Rajasthan. But nowadays it has become a common dance and it has come to the stage. In this dance, ladies say that they are proud of their country, their culture and their performance. In those days, women did not like to expose their emotions to general public. So they used to cover their faces. They used to cover their faces with their sarees, and this system is known as the Ghoomgat system. So let us see Ghoomar dance in traditional Ghoomgat system.
I'm gonna go get the camera, I'm gonna go get the camera.